dispatch, you're clear on a possible Santa sighting. I'm en route to assist the other unit. All right, so we're going to a possible Santa sighting behind this abandoned factory. Maybe a joke, we'll see. Never came across Santa in real life, so we'll see how this goes. Dispatch, be advised, we are 1023 with additional unit and Santa Claus.
Well, you see, the problem is Rudolph. He done took off from me. I've had a problem with him ever since.
Rudolph's not been around here.
You sure?
Man, yeah. Look, you're let me see it, Santa.
What are you doing?
Woo! I think Mrs. Claus gave you an extra ingredient in your eggnog this year. Man, that's pretty strong. Officer Davis, go ahead and give him a pat down.
Go turn around for me.
You want me to turn around?
Yep, go turn around for me.
Yep, we gotta do this for this standard procedure here, all right?
You got anything on you? I'm Santa Claus.
Jingle bells,
anything like that? I don't have anything.
All right, go and put your hands up.
Y'all delivering presents or what?
What we got here, Santa?
What's that?
What are these?
What is that?
They're candy canes. You know you're not supposed to have candy canes down here.
Yeah, watch your blood sugar.
You gotta keep them up north of the pole.
This ain't my coat.
That ain't your coat?
Uh-oh.
It sure looks like your coat.
It don't fit.
You got a bunch of candy canes, Santa.
What? All right. Officer Davis, you know what we need to do.
Yep. I think,
What's going on here now, boys?
You're going to have to go with us, okay?
Where are we going?
We're going to take you to another place.
You take me to North Pole.
It'll be your new home.
North Pole.
All right, let's go. Easy, Santa. Easy. Whoa, there, boy. You got to go in cuffs there, Santa. You know better than act like that with us.
Oh.
All right,
what's going on here, boys?
I'm going to explain to you something.
I'm going to explain to you. You're going to get cold for Christmas, boy.
Well, you know what? I got to do what I got to do, and you can't be having that stuff on you behind this building. Come with us. We'll tell you where we're going. Go back to this white car. All the blue and red lights. You like lights, don't you?
Red, blue, and favorite.
I'm sorry I had to do this,
dude. Mrs. Claus is going to be mad.
Hell, you get one free phone call. How about that?
One free?
Yeah. Watch your head. They don't make these for jolly old fellas like you.
Fella, this ain't the old regular slut.
Well, that's all right. We'll take good care of you, Santa.
All right.
Did you get the evidence?
Yep, got it all right here.
Tagged up. All right, let's stick it back there.
All right, put it right here.
You guys need all these officers for one jolly old Saint Nick?
Well, Santa, you know, he's getting out of hand a little bit, so we need to have this officer back here just in case you get a little riley on us.
Guess I decided to give you guys gold for Christmas.
Well, you just hang tight and enjoy the ride. It's not going to be as smooth as your sleigh, but you'll like it.
Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. Blixing and blixing and all his reindeers pulling on the reins. Bells are ringing, children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, oh what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all God's children, that makes everything right. So fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when chimes ring out that it's Christmas morn again. Peace on earth will come to all if we just follow the light. So let's give thanks to the Lord above, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Oh, ho, ho. Guys, he's gone.
Whoa!
Where'd he go?
Call it in.
Dispatch, be advised. We're going to be back in service. You can disregard any further.
Santa done did it again.
Every year. How are we going to tell Chief this?
I'm not telling him.
Us here from Winchester Police Department just want to wish you a safe and Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Oh, ho, ho.